Onassis State men's basketball team, they're ranked 12th in the country and owners of a serious win streak. The Blazers have rattled off 13 straight victories. Not bad. Now, last year, the Blazers were dominant in just one or two positions. This year, head coach Mike Helfer says any one of his players can contribute on any given night. And that's what's made the difference to this team's success.
Our, you know, collaboration as a team has been what is effective for us, because on some nights, if somebody doesn't play well, somebody else plays well. And that's what I've liked the most about this team.
We're coming out and competing every night, taking scouting report, putting that into play, and everybody's buying into what we're doing. You know, we're relying on one another. Nobody's trying to go off and do their own thing, and we're playing about Onassis State basketball.
And it's working for them. Next up for the Blazers, Montevallo at home on Thursday night. The women tip at 6, the men follow.